Martin Tyler here along with Andy Gray, and welcome to you to the stadium for today's match. Some thoughts on today's matchup?
Yeah, I think it's going to be a really tough game to call. A game that might be decided on a mistake, a referee's decision.
Seydou Doumbia. I read that beautifully and snuffed out the danger. Here's Van der Vaart. He went in well. Seydou Doumbia. Carlos Eduardo.
Seen the chance.
I'll give him credit for trying, but he was a bit tense when he came to the contact with the ball.
Just didn't look to me as if he was ever going to score there.
Seydou Doumbia. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Here's Walcott,
and he's returned it back to him very quickly.
Started to slip, but got himself... he's got a block in there.
And it's a little back-heel flick that's really come off. Quickly back to his feet.
Seydou Doumbia. Bakary Sanya's pass just rolls out of play. Seydou Doumbia. He's up to the defender and he's passed it as if he wasn't there. And the ball's here to be won. And it's a corner now.
Well, it was a bit awkward, Andy.
Yeah, I think it bounced awkwardly, Martin, just as he hit it.
And this will be a goal kick.
Good team play here. Could be a chance from the cross here. Just stopped. Going for the ball. That's great determination. He's not giving up and he's got the ball back. Gabriel Agbonlahor got in quickly. And it's just rolled away. Loose ball here. And he's given that everything. Nice goal!
The most unlikely of angles, but the ball crosses the line. It's an extraordinary goal.
Well, do I look surprised? Then I am, because that is absolutely brilliant. I'm expecting a cross. What do we get? Not only a shot, but a goal.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Milner gets his foot in the way. He's being challenged now. Excellent reading of the game by the defender. Could have been dangerous then.
Seydou Doumbia,
tackled by Toure. Agbonlahor had the chance to keep the ball, but they've lost it. Seydou Doumbia. Thoughtful pass. And it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well.
And that will be a throw. Raphael van der Vaart.
Great ball. Tries to... Oh, it's the post!
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. And here's the header.
Hit strongly. Presented possession to the opposition now.
Here's Van der Vaart.
This is the playmaker. And the forwards will love having him in their team. He'll find them all the time. In he goes with the challenge.
Be a decision made by the referee, Sergei Kutkin. and the block has been made. The ball gone.
Strong tackle, Bakary Sagna.
Danny. And now Raphael van der Vaart.
Robin van Persie makes the challenge.
I think he's read the situation to his own liking, the referee, but it's not quite clear what he's going to do.
He's the man that they want on the ball. They've got the free kick. He's the right chap to take it.
Oh, the shot was blocked. Just a bit careless there in losing possession.
Carlos Eduardo.
Rather been given away. And on the horn.
Theo Walcott. The cross is blocked there by the defender.
That's a bit of a waste of them.
He takes the shot.
Well, it's another chance that's gone away.
Well, how many are they going to miss? Finishing has been really poor, Martin, today.
Here's the cross.
And that cross unable to, in the end, find the attackers.
Gabriel Agbonlahor.
Very good passing from this team.
Carlo Torres tackle.
Target and really with his weaker foot, maybe that's what we should have expected.
Yeah, I didn't expect much more. He's not very confident on that side.
Anticipation leading to the interception there.
Seydou Doumbia. That's a wonderful pass.
That's half-time at 1-0. First half is over. Tight affair.
Yeah, it wasn't great. And I think as they go into half-time, I think we'll find that both teams will think they can still win this game.
So it is time now for the start of the second half.
Carlos Eduardo. In with the tackle.
That's an interception. Really worked for his team.
Brilliant opening. And the shot at the end. Wonderful finish.
For anybody, but for a defender, Andy.
Well, I think the manager gave him instructions to go forward, Martin. He made it pay there.
And it's 2-0 here.
Gabriel Agbonlahor.
He's fooled the defender completely.
Good anticipation for the interception.
And that was very brave defending.
Carlos Eduardo. Strong defending.
Possession is so important, but it's gone away from them here.
Oh, he's in the clear. I don't know if anyone can catch him, he's so quick.
And the ball's gone away to the opposition.
39.
And the Bart on the ball.
Bruno Alves.
Seydou Doumbia.
Oh, this should be it.
forward with some potential here. Pick his spot now. The goal stands.
Real daylight between the two sides because of that goal.
Well, they've just been unstoppable today.
That's a good lead. 3-0. Gets his foot in there. That's how to tackle. Good ball. Good play to get a headset. So they're setting up for the corner. Taking them all on. Well, the attempted pass not finding anyone, and it's gone out for a throw over the touchline. Bruno Alves. Seydou Doumbia. That will be a through kick. Sharply done to restart it here. That's a good tackle. Carlos Eduardo, and possession is squandered there. And he couldn't keep it in because the defender was so close to it. Challenges for the ball. Yes. And the referee seeing that as a foul. It is a free kick. Oh, very close from the free kick.
Oh, good effort, Major.
In he goes, sliding in. Ooh, almost lost his balance there, but he stayed on his feet. In with the challenge. Need to take more care in possession. Seydou Doumbia. Good pass. Challenged by Rio Ferdinand, a strong one. Theo Walcott. Came in with the challenge. Seydou Doumbia. Slides in, slid in brilliantly. Threw itself in front of the shot. Good block. A chance to keep the ball, and it's a chance that they haven't taken. Here's Walcott. Carlos Eduardo almost lost his balance, but didn't. Trying to make a slight tackle. It was a bit of a stumble, but he's managed to stay on his feet. Toure turns it away from danger. Robin van Persie. Theo Walcott. And Bon Lahore. Here's the shot. Chance to whip it into the middle.
From Lahore.
Nani. That's a slide tackle. That would have been a terrific goal. And it was a pretty good effort nonetheless. Nani.
Seen the chance.
That one's hit the crossbar on the way out. Lunging in, slide tackle.
That's definitely a free kick. The referee imposing himself very quickly.
And that's a referee who's maybe a bit of sympathy for the player. He's spoken to him, but he hasn't booked it.
I don't mind that. There are too many referees just in their pockets too quickly, looking to book people.
The team is lining up for the corner.
challenge made on the slide. Comes in with a tackle.
What a chance here.
What a brilliant goal.
More celebrations, and the final celebrations maybe today.
Well, it's been goal after goal after goal today. They've been top draw.
Well, they are dominating. And the force... And the referee quickly across the point for the free kick, and that's all he's going to do, I think.
Foul that's led to a booking, a yellow.
Well, he's got no option. The player was stupid there.
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Looking to slide the ball away.
That's another good pass, Andy.
Well, these guys have played it really well along the ground today.
He's in strongly. Clichy.
Nani. Here's Van Persie. And that's going to be a goal kick.
The ball with a slide tackle. Football is wonderful when it's being exhibited like this. Super passing, and the team is absolutely on top of their game.
Seydou Doumbia. The referee has brought a halt to it. That's full time.
Well, that's it. I'm glad it's over, Andy, really, because it's not been a proper match for us.